70 was abrogated. When you know Babri Masjid verdict came, there was no big protest. But when the Citizenship Amendment Bill came, the biggest protesters were Hindus. So we are telling you, BJP government, you can never separate Hindus and Muslims in this country. We will fight together. We will fight together till the Citizenship Amendment Bill is withdrawn. Not just that, because we have done, you know, so much damage to Indian values, you know, the values which was inculcated in the Constitution, which was written by none other than Baba Saheb Ambedkar. And, you know, like, I mean, the killers of Gandhi are the people who have no space in this country. So we can't divide us. And my only humble request to you all, you know, especially in Mangalore, where two people have been killed in police firing and about 10 people are fighting for their lives with bullet injuries in the hospital, please maintain calm, please maintain peace. You know, we have to fight this out, and we will fight it out together. Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, you know, Christians, Parsis, Buddhists, all of us will fight together. We will uphold the Constitution of India. You know, we will maintain the democracy, we will maintain secularism, and we will win over these people at any cost. So India, you know, it is not just of Assam or the refugees, it is targeting the whole Muslims of India, because according to what Amit Shah said in the Indian Parliament, he said, you know, people from, you know, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, and, you know, Pakistan, Hindus will be given citizenship in India, but Muslims will have to prove their citizenship. And these Muslims have lived here. Even when the country was divided according to the religion, they didn't go to Pakistan. They have stayed here. They are citizens of India, no doubt.